Kobe Bryant's father, former NBA player Joe Jellybean Bryant, has died. LaSalle University made the announcement this morning. The cause of death was not disclosed. LaSalle head basketball coach Fran Dunphy told the Philadelphia Inquirer Bryant recently had a massive stroke. The 6'9" Bryant played 8 seasons in the NBA with the Sixers, the Clippers, the Rockets. He seldom appeared in public after Kobe's death in a helicopter crash in 2020. Joe Bryant was 69.